such teachers who are more concerned about their own people. They sacrifice their lives for their students. These days, after Rio Olympics, I'm just remembering one thing. Everybody is talking about Pulila Gopichand. Do you know who is he?
Yes, sir.
Who is he?
PV Sindhu.
Very right. He is a player himself, but he has been an exemplary coach as well. Today, I am looking at Sri Gopichand as a best or the better teacher than the player. On this Teacher's Day, I salute Mr. Gopichand for his devotion, dedication to sports and his way of enjoying success of his students. We are all conscious of contribution of our teachers in our lives. 5th September is the birth anniversary of our former President Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, and the nation observes it as a Teacher's Day. He always lived as a teacher in spite of attaining great heights in his life. Not only that, he used to say, a good teacher always has a student living in him. Wo teacher achha banta hai, jo achha vidyarthi hota hai. When I look back, I am flooded with memories of my teachers. What they taught, how they taught, it's a lifetime, lifelong impact on our lives are just invaluable. The world will see the teachers differently if you tell them how they have changed your lives. It will be a matter of pride of us. So I advise you to be conscious about the contribution of teachers in your life. Respect the teachers. As you expect a lot from the teachers always, we do expect a lot from you. What we need from you? A student with a discipline, a sincerity, studiousness, teamwork, positive attitude and constructive mentality. Good communication skills, humble but confident, and having respect for all teachers. This is what all qualities we expect from you also. On this occasion, I would like to make a history in the life of Mechanical Engineering Department in the MIT, and I would like to announce the president of MESA, that she is Miss Aishwarya Date. Please give her a round of applause. Now, earlier day we have discussed already that this is a great responsibility on our shoulder to lead male dominating department, and I am sure that she will handle this responsibility in efficient manner with the support of all of you, of course. And Mr. Anshul Nakhate as the Vice President of MESA. I am confident that these two will efficiently representing all of you in future and will definitely make a difference. There are some forums we have created in MESA body where respective student in charges are also deputed. So I expect most output for this year 2016-17 out of this MESA. I also take the privilege of announcing an initiative of the department, that is a e-newsletter of the department, which will be published in the end of the semester each year and will be distributed among all of you through mail. This is also a concern towards Save Paper. And I know I have taken a lot much of time of you. I am sure that my students will always respect all the teachers and shine in the future in the field of creativeness, innovations, which will be a great contribution to the nation building. Thank you very much.
On the dais, from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Dynamic Head of the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Dhananjay Khasa. In charge of academic matters at the MITR, Sanjay Aroni sir. Teachers, professors, faculty members from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, my dear students of Mechanical Engineering. It's like coming back home. Other departments may feel so. Whenever I address Mechanical Engineering, I feel as if I am back home. being a mechanical engineer. So, going to the teachers who have taught me and who have brought me to this smaller, respectable level of being a principal of an institution which has so much potential in itself, so much potential in itself, I am sure in coming days will be at the top of the horizon. An institution is not known by the faculty members, it is not known by the students, it is not known by the principal, it is not known by the facilities, it is known by the department. Department of Mechanical Engineering at the MITR is expected to have such a name by the contribution, through the contributions of faculty members, through the contribution of the students, through the contribution of the facilities available in the department, that in the society people should say that this is the best department, and due to this I am going to take admission. The contribution of being the best department in the society caters to the needs of building the nation. And if we are striving to be the best, you need not be best today. We are just striving for the best, you need not be best today. You must only be better than yesterday. If you are better than yesterday, I am sure you will reach the destination of being the best. And hence my earnest appeal, to strive for being what you are not yesterday. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has said, इंतजार करने वालों को सिर्फ उतना ही मिलता है जितना कोशिश करने वाले छोड़ देते हैं. There is a controversy said. There is a controversy. It is said that everything good comes to those who know how to wait. Isn't it? This is a great proverb. Everything good comes to those who know how to wait. This stands true in terms of patience. If you are patient enough, you will get everything which is the best in the society. However, contradictory to this statement, Dr. Kalam had said that इंतजार करने वालों को उतना ही मिलता है जितना कोशिश करने वाले लेके जाते हैं. That means you should not wait till things come down to you. You must make earnest efforts, good efforts to achieve, to acquire what is your aim. Do not sit there and just think that yes, everything will come to us. The most important parameter is to make efforts. Assume there is a bank and it has given you an account. Every morning it credits 86400 rupees in your account. Listen carefully, it credits 86400 rupees in your account every day in the morning. Your duty is to spend each and every penny in that day. At the end of the day, this amount is taken back from the account which is not being spent. Okay? You have to spend it, you cannot save it in another account, you cannot keep it with you. You have to spend every moment, every amount of 86400. What will you do? You try to purchase each and everything which is available on earth unthinkingly. But that is incorrect. This 86400 rupees is not the amount which I am talking about, it is the time which I am talking about. Every morning, the Almighty credits 86400 seconds in your account. And you have to spend every second of the day wisely in a fashion where you can make yourself successful. So time management is the second thing which I wish to tell you. Use your time honestly, use your every moment of time. This is the major crucial period. Remember students, this is a crucial period where you can make yourself. A time will come for us, that time is just coming down. A time has come when the entire future starts to come in front of you as a feature film. And my request is to create this feature film, to direct this feature film in a fashion that you must be happy to see the events which you have passed. Hence, my request is every step which you take, everything which you do, must be in all educations. And overall development is foremost concept of mechanical engineering school. I will not talk about any other discipline because I am sitting in the hall of mechanical engineering. Mechanical engineering student must be developed in an overall fashion. Mere studying books will not take you anywhere. That is a primary book. If you have 10 hours with you, you study for 6 hours. For 2 hours, you spend in some hobby, some extracurricular activity. Remaining 2 hours, you should help your parents. You will be happy only and only if your family is happy. You will be happy only and only if your friends are happy. If the friends and family are happy, and if you are happy, teachers will be happy. Teachers will be happy, the institution will be happy, the nation will be happy. Someone asked a teacher, how do you feel about teaching profession? You do not earn much. The teacher said, doctor earns when there are patients, when there are diseases. An advocate earns, a lawyer earns, when there are crimes and different types of unrest in the society. While a teacher earns when there is an increase in the knowledge, when there is a fulfillment in the student's life. And therefore, this profession is set as a noble profession. Commercialization. Some people try to commercialize this particular activity. In our days, get just started. In our days, if a student used to go for a coaching class, used to some tutor. If a tuition lagta tha, to used to say ki nafa is good for nahi tha. Isliye uske parents ne tuition laya. Today, जो ट्यूशन कोचिंग क्लास दी जाता इज सपोज टू बी लूजर. व्हाई शुड वी नीड दिस कोचिंग क्लासेस? व्हाई शुड वी नीड दिस कोचिंग क्लासेस? वी शुड नॉट यूज एनी ऑफ द कोचिंग क्लासेस अवेलेबल. वी शुड हैव ट्रस्ट इन द टीचर्स हु हैव बीन असाइंड इन द क्लासरूम्स. एंड दिस विल हैपन ओनली एंड ओनली इफ यू अटेंड रेगुलरली. इफ यू अटेंड द क्लासेस रेगुलरली, आवर टीचर्स आर सफिशिएंट इनफ टू टीच यू नॉट ओनली इन द terms of examination, but overall development of yourself. Have faith in your teachers. Trust your teachers. And I'm sure you'll get your exam. Let me stop on this teacher's day here. We'll discuss in other events also. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Character is a person. what is mean by personality and what is mean by character? I think personality is something
which is
what we are doing when everybody watching us. That means when teacher used to teach you in the classroom and when he looked forward towards you, everybody behaves like a sincere student. And sometimes when he turns about and try to write something on the that board, then maybe we are maybe different. So उसको हम बोलेंगे कि character is what we are doing when nobody watching us. So if we good at both the personality and character, definitely we will succeed in life, we will get success in life. So once again, all the best wishes to my students और सभी को शिक्षण दिवस की बहुत बहुत बधाई.
So moving on towards the last segment of the program, would like to call NESA President Ms. Aishwarya Dutt. Thank you for giving us the opportunity. We'll try our best so that we can fulfill every other requirements of our department and for striving for the best and taking our department to the best in the DMI here. Thank you, sir. Now I would like Ms. Aishwarya Dutt to conclude with a vote of thanks. Thank you.
He is the source of inspiration for all of us. He always supports us and guides us by keeping the future in the mind and supports us for facing all the challenges and obstacles. He always do the best for which we can get the best. Thank you, sir. Secondly, I want to thank our HOD sir, Ithar sir. Thank you, sir. He is the guiding star of our department. We can say that he is the backbone of the department. Thank you, sir, for your motivation as well as the support. Lastly, the sense of the fruit comes at the last. That's why I'm gratitude for the all the teaching staff for leading us, for guiding us, for lightening us. So thank you, sir. And at the last, I want to thank all the students for supporting us for this program. Thank you. Sir, thank you for giving me such a responsibility. I will make sure that I will fulfill all the requirements and I will prove the best. Thank you.
Before moving on to a certain segment, I would like to inform you that we have placed a small event which is tree plantation. So I would like Ms. Aishwarya Dutt and Mr. Gaurav Varude to escort